A definite dog leg.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome world number one from Windermere, Florida, Tiger Woods.
The second cut here, not too bad.
Eagle first try. And we don't even have it on easy thing too. I changed the green to medium though. That's a good call.
A demanding and dangerous hole.
Pack a suitcase. This ball is traveling. That's over 300 yards.
Good 100 yards from here to the flag. This is dead at it. The 12th is a difficult. Oh, this looks good. Should be on the green.
No reason to get too greedy. Nicely played. This putt for par.
Come on, let's go!
He rolls in the par putt.
This hole is a par 5.
Yeah!
is about 180 yards to the flag, Kelly. Should be a makeable play after this one.
This point to Anka.
Is a par four hole slightly.
All right.
Long and straight. Gotta be pleased with that swing.
Oh.
Wow, what a great shot. This might go in. This for birdie.
I did though.
Come on. Nice little birdie putt there.
This course is pretty easy, I think that's what it is too, yeah. This one seems to be like way easier than the last one I did.
Wow! Look at the distance on this shot.
And we're using Tiger Woods too, right? So fucking dropping bombs
to the pin.
And fucking bombs here. Gotta be careful on this one.
The green at 16. Time to get out the putter. It's heading for the green. great chance to make this putt, but there's always a chance.
Going in. Oh my. This is too good. But I think it's an easy course, that's why though. But it's like definitely way easier on the fucking. I think like having slow greens fucks me up though. Like having a medium greens, I can actually. A great risk reward. Read the putt. I have to like overshoot it with the slow green, yeah.
I tell you what, Kelly, it would take a great shot to hit the green from here.
Yeah, this should be good here.
Needs a bounce or else it's gonna find the deep stuff.
Oh wait, no. Oh no. Oh no. Alright.
It's sitting way down in the deep stuff.
Lucky break here, sitting up nicely in the rough.
That was the worst shot so far, yeah. Yeah.
Trying to add to this amazing string of birdies.
Yeah, I think it might be more on this one. It's gonna be uphill by 1 foot, so it's gonna want to be more. Oh shit, that's too much. Or not enough still, okay. That was
this to save par.
Alright, still got par though.
Let's go!
The 18th features a large lake along the left side and sand on the right.
Yeah, we'll just shoot it like this, sir. I might not need to do that, and I might have just choked it, but whatever. I can just let it go.
Yeah.
Happy Gilmore putting now. Shit, dude. Fuck.